I think I've left a part of myself out there.